There are days. There are weeks. Sometimes months. And even years. That I don't remember. I want to remember. And I wish someone would have taken a picture. But only for that time to reflect all the journeys I've made and the friends I've met along the way. The random, half-rooted stories, vagabond meals shared, the trying of new things. That is what has shaped me, who I am today. And today will shape my tomorrow. So I plan on making it a good one. There are times in life that hurt, that tear against your beating heart with a force so great it knocks you on your knees, and you weep. That same heart can lift you off those knees and guide your floating soul to laughter and love. All those moments, the good and the bad, are inside of you. And I believe you must embrace that. You must own your flaws and weaknesses as much as your strengths and accomplishments. As I write, I have turned 40 years of age, 40 times around the sun, on this space rock, this mote of dust. Half of a lifetime for the lucky, a much longer road for the unfortunate. Did not get that opportunity. So I reflect on my time here and what it has meant for me. Maybe I will never know the answer to that. And maybe that's the point. It has taken a long time to understand one thing that is almost certain. The journey is what matters. There is no making it. There is no top of the mountain. At least none that you will be able to stay on for very long. Even after success, there will always be hardship. And there can be triumph after those hardships. A perfect circle. The yin and yang. An open road. I have learned that your mind is a malleable piece of equipment. So using the proper tools is paramount to its health. Keep it sharp for best results. I have learned that one's body does not always act accordingly, as it once did at 18. So caring for the one container that we have is crucial. I have learned that travel is a medicine for the soul, as is nature. Exploring is at the root of our history as a species. So it's best to get out of that chair you're in and go find something new to give yourself a proper dose. I have learned that the same person can be gentle and kind, as well as enraged with fight in them. That is us. That is all of us. We are animals. I have learned that when you find them, to keep your circle of animals close and treat them well. For some of us, they are all we have to get us through. I have learned that coffee is one of the greatest discoveries of mankind. I have learned that being authentic, owning your true self unapologetically, is the only way to have satisfaction with your actions. When you are standing in front of that mirror, reflecting on your reflection. I have learned that it is not necessary to always have to explain yourself to others. I have learned that you will never please everyone, and you were never hired to do that job in the first place. I have learned that your attitude is a choice. I have learned that it is okay. It is okay to laugh, to cry, to dance, and to run free. It is okay to live your own dreams and not somebody else's. It is okay to try new things and be scared for it go with your gut and follow your heart. I have learned that I have not learned all of it, and I cannot wait to find out more. It's okay to say I'm sorry or to thank that person for what they did 10 years ago. It's okay to love graciously and to say it out loud. I have learned that life is hard. It is damn hard. And that's okay. Because without that struggle, we wouldn't have the feeling of joy that washes over us when we accomplish a task, or master a skill, or love something so much that the pain is worth it. I have learned that today is all we have. Cliche? Fine. Overused? Sure. But maybe, just maybe, that's because it's true. The past, a thing to reflect on and hold on to the memories created. The future doesn't exist yet, so let it be. Today is your time. Use it wisely. I just wish someone would have taken a picture.